Hi guys, welcome back at my channel. For today I have a Pokemon video for you. I have a Hidden Fate tin. I have the Gyarados one and it is just awesome. It's such a long time ago since I have opened some Hidden Fates, so I'm very curious what is in here. I got this tin from dowakadoo.com and over here, this is his website. So over here you can find all his products, and to make it even more awesome, you will get from me a 5% off code. So if you have chosen something, just go to your cards, view cards, and then you can place my code over here. You write Vivius Games and then you get your 5% off your purchase. Just wait a second. Over there, the code is accepted. And now it is time to open our awesome Hidden Fates tin. So over here he is. For you guys who don't know the tins yet, oh my god, what happened with my hair? I will show you the back so you can read it. But I think all of you know the Hidden Fates collection. So I don't have... I don't want this scissors. It's gross. I want this scissors. No, I want this. Difficult to choose what I want. So I'm going to open it and let's see what we are gonna pull, because this is the Hidden Fates theme and you know what is in Hidden Fates, and I already pulled it once, but it will be awesome, really awesome, if we can pull it again, like pretty please. Because that's just great. So over there he is. Let's open this up. Oh, plucky. Oh, they changed the inside. That's pretty nice. Or maybe it's just cheap. That's also a possibility. Because before this, it was from plastic. Maybe they have chosen to be better for the environment. So less plastic and more cardboard. So that's pretty awesome in that case, if that is the case. So I have the code card, but you know it, you get it later. Over here is the Gyarados promo card, so he is pretty nice. I love him, he is just really awesome. So that was very difficult. And then in here we have our packs, and also this is made from cardboard, so that is new. Didn't know they do this, but I like it. Yay, Pokemon, it's better. Yes, less plastic, woo. So, and we have four boosters over here. So let's do Charizard, blah, blah, blah. I don't like Mewtwo, so we start with Mewtwo. Yeah, I know, I don't like Mewtwo. I think it's a scary Pokemon. I don't like it, it's too scary. It's just a weird looking Pokemon. I can't help it. It's not that I hate it, but it's just No, it's not my Pokemon or something. Hidden Fates was 4, right? Yes. So here we go. A Metal Energy. Misty's Determination. Can you find somewhere that it says that this is the reprint? I don't know. Scyther. Jinx. Oh, there is Harley. Hello, Harley. Staryu. Voltorb. Pikachu. No. Pikachu. Jigglypuff. Nay. Metapods. And Brock's training. So, nay. Oh. So that was Harley. Harley wants to be in here. He wants to get some attention. So, alright, so nothing very interesting in here, but it's fine, just our first booster. Here's the code card for you. Three boosters left. Let's see what we are going to pull. Very curious. Maybe there's something nice in here. Or maybe there isn't. We don't know until we see it. So these cards are very white on the borders. Wow. Hey, darkness energy. Farfetch'd. Brock's Pewter City Gym. Giovanni's Excel. Caterpie, Paris, Ekans, Psyduck, Staryu, Golem, and a Lapras. So also not very good in here. So let's see what's if we can pull something better in the next code of not in the code card, in the next booster. Let's hope if we pull something better. Because I already have all of these cards. I mean, there's nothing new in here. 2, 3, 4, there we go. A water energy, Metapod, Sabrina Suggestion, Charmeleon, Paris, Caterpie, Charmeleon, Clefairy, Psyduck. Oh, that's pretty awesome. A Lycan Rock GX. Ooh, and a Raichu GX. That's awesome. I love this. All right, I'm happy again. I'm very happy again. Woo, 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 woo. Yes. What are these kinds of sleeves? Weird sleeves. I'm going to use the sleeves I got from Super Nerd Clan. So, a Lycan Rock is pretty awesome. Shiny. It's a shiny. After shiny from the second set. So that's pretty nice. I like it. That's very... very happy. My cats are not very happy. Maybe they're jealous at my beautiful cards. My very beautiful cards. Yes, they are jealous. It's the only possible explanation. There we go. And the last booster, guys. Maybe there is some luck in here because it's a Charizard booster. So let's see. Maybe, 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 maybe. There we go. Last booster for today. That's so fast. These teams are always going so fast. So sad. Really sad. Slowpoke. I really like this card. Still, I still like it. Pikachu. Charmander. Nay. Beldum. A shiny. And a Jolteon. I like this Jolteon very, very much. I can remember it from the last time I pulled it. I liked it then, I still like it now. I love it, it's really pretty. So. Whew. Let's take a little recap what we pulled today. Not that we have, that it was very much, but it's still nice to show, you know, so. So, of course, we got this awesome Gyarados promo card, a Beldum shiny, a Lycan Rock shiny full art, so it's pretty awesome, and a Raichu GX. So, I also really, really like this Raichu card. Over here, I have the code card for you. And, of course, the other code cards. So for now, I just want to say thank you all for watching my my video today. I really hope you liked it. Let me know in the comments what you thought of it. And if you also are going to open new Hidden Face stuff. So let me know. And I hope to see you all again now in my next video. So thank you all for watching. Bye.